next in the Live Music app. Madness.
In the earliest days of my shoplifting career, you could safely say I was filled with fear. It was nail-biting work from the very start, but several quick successes soon gave me heart. After a while, I could pick and nick with ease, some shirts, some trousers, and a few LPs. No one ever stopped me, they didn't seem to care. They sometimes looked at me, there was no one there. Then a fine summer's day, my mate and me set off down the West End on our usual spree. Things were as normal for an hour or so, then my nimble hands were a bit too slow. Two small detectives made a fast approach, but one grabbed my jacket, the other grabbed my throat. So we've caught you at last, one said with joy. Been after you some time, my lucky boy. If only I'd remembered my common sense, they captured me red-handed with evidence. If I go to the manager and say I'm sorry, then maybe you'll forgive me for my youthful folly.
What will me social worker say if I don't come out today? He'll give me a clout. What if they don't let me out? I keep telling them I'm on me own. Don't they understand I'm from a broken home?
I'll tell him I'm the product of a broken home, and I always went out on my own. Was it too late to say I'd pay, and I'd never steal again till the end of my days? Because I had no friends to call as such, money and possessions I did not have much. So I started to steal in order to get by. The quickness of the hand deceives the eye, deceives the eye.
It's all eggs, bacon, beans and a fried slice.
Eggs, bacon, beans, and a fried slice. Email your request to chris.6music@bbc.co.uk.
My girl's mad at me. I didn't wanna see the film tonight. I found it hard to say. She thought I'd had enough of her. Why can't she see? She's lovely to me, but I like to stay in and watch TV on my own every now and then.
Madness, live at the BBC in January 1980. And they're playing live this weekend. You can find them at Hull Arena this Saturday night and Sheffield's O2 Academy on Sunday night.